So quickly. And here I see some strange dude loitering around.
Lawan? Lawan, you there? Lawan, I guess I'll look around.
I've never believed the night runners. Just fairy tales, if you ask me.
And then all of a sudden...
Looking for Lawan?
Lawan? Who gives a fuck about Lawan? The lights are on! Telling you, when it all lit up like that, I felt like a fucking kid again.
So, has Lawan been here?
If anyone knows, it's the bartender. So anyways, my business. Have to check.
Hey, looking for Lawan? You know I can find her?
She was just here.
Boo! Still didn't break your neck? Good.
That's him. The gajo you were talking about. Daniel, I've heard a lot about you.
Oh, really? So good or bad things?
Nana hiria, gajo. Medic have Kyla van Lubinel tut. Sarchawa vesawa dukhawawa tutiknok fu bakrano merak hava tut fchuvava dre tutar vuchnia.
Daniel! Back off, you imbecile.
Navachav Weska, Yovsa Outsidero. Wesa Subida.
Jesus. Jealous much, Danier? We were never together, got it? Give it a rest.
What are you talking about?
That Levant friends are my friends.
Danier says that to get the power flowing, we have to reactivate the other substations.
Power plant's on, but the cables couldn't take it. 15 years took a toll. Atrophy musculare means juite.
Untrained muscles wither. Come on, Frank's room is over there. Let's figure out why Waltz turned it on in the first place.
Good talk, Gajo. Better watch your back.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Are we going?
One thing about Frank. Do you see these people? Anywhere else, they'd be savages at each other's throats, but not here. Here, they stay calm, cool, and collected, because of Frank. They respect him, because he was a night runner. Everyone here owes him something, including me. If it wasn't for Frank, I wouldn't be here.
And where would you be?
In a dark zone as a biter? Or in some den, high and about to get higher? Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Let's go. Frank!
They slaughtered us. One by one, like fucking rabbits.
Frank? Frank, it's me. Wake up!
You? What the fuck are you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Ravik's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
And who's that? Queen of fucking England? I gotta act all Danny now?
This is Aiden. He has the GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Where'd you get it?
From one of Waltz's men.
So you wanted Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side. We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you. Ready? Because he's a fucking psycho. He's fucked in the head. That's your holy grail and Ark of the Covenant all in one, Lawan. Happy? Aiden, right? You and Lawan can get the fuck out of my face now. I got more important things in my mind. It would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
Lawan, it seems we're done here. Come on, let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together. You were a legend. Fucking commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Lawan. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck would Waltz turn on the power?
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue. But if you're looking for the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it. The thing is, I have no idea where one could be. And those who knew are probably long dead. But the good news is we'll probably be dead ourselves soon enough. Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Fucking drunkard. You hear that? Fuck, something's happening. Will you check? I'm right behind you.
It's not possible!
To all units, Renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, Renegades are in the center. They're surrounding the fisheye. Can anyone hear me? Over.
Come out, Frank! Come out! Or we'll burn the fucking stack!
One, two!
Drop him!
One move and he dies!
Drop him! Aiden, watch
out!
Everyone all right? Check who needs help and bring in some medics. And make sure there's no more of those fucking renegades in the area.
Yes, Commander.
You all right, boy? Jackman.
Come on, Frank. You all right?
I saw you fight. What's your name?
Aiden.
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead. Come on, boys. Search the area.
Sir, I have a question. We're looking for a GRE database.
Most GRE equipment has been dead for years. What do you need this database for?
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. Aiden and I need to find this database. Will you help us?
Lawan, he's your friend.
Aiden? You could say that.
I've never heard of you, Aiden. Where are you from?
I'm a pilgrim. I came from outside the walls.
So you've seen a lot. You probably came through old Villador too, right?
All right. What do you want to know?
A lot has been going on there lately. We lost our commander, and the Bazaarians tried to cut off our power source. They say most of our people have been killed, either by the infected or by those from the Bazaar. I also lost contact with the new commander, Aitor, and his unit. Know anything about them?
We found Waltz, but he overpowered us and escaped.
What? Where?
In the tunnels, near the car plant. Waltz decimated Aider's squad. I barely managed to escape.
I shouldn't have left him like this. We need to find out what's going on there. As for the GRE equipment you're asking about, you can ask Lieutenant ROWE. If something's working, he'll know about it. Lately, he and his unit have been securing the Culvert Island and New Dawn Park areas. But because of the Butcher's raid, we had to go radio silent. So you have to look for him yourselves. If you find him, give him these.
What are they?
Orders for him and the other units. Move it, boys. Let's go.
Come outside. Let's talk.
Pissed off the renegades this time.
Aiden!
This'll bring trouble.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Where? On the road? As a pilgrim? I had no other choice.
On the road? Don't you wonder sometimes what they gave us to make us like this?
Stronger?
Rather, fucked in the head. But yeah, fucked up and stronger.
Maybe I'll figure that out when I find Mia. What's next?
Well, you heard it yourself. ROWE might know where you can access that damn database. Here, take these orders to him. Just don't lose them, or Jack will gut me.
What about you?
I'll join you. But first, I have to see Frank. You saw him. He's barely holding it together.
Jack, the commander. Do you trust him?
Jack Matt? He's a smart guy, but a bit of a narcissist.
What do you mean?
Well, he's only a major, but refers to himself as Commander-in-Chief. But he gave us ROWE's location, and a chance to find the GRE terminal. I don't care about the rest.
So, Frank, he's not exactly the most reliable source of help.
You don't know what you're talking about. He was a Night Runner. Even though these days, he can't even say the name properly when he's drunk.
Aren't the Night Runners ancient history?
History can repeat itself. For good and for bad.
Legends can't.
Say what you want. I believe that when the time comes, if the time comes, Frank will rise to the occasion. Who knows? Maybe he'll even invite me to join the club.
What about this Roe guy? You know him?
Roe? Too fucking well I do. He's a great commander. And a fucking hothead. For some reason, people say we have a lot in common. Once, Jack sent his squad to a spot that turned out to be a dark zone. People panicked, and they probably wouldn't have made it out of there. But Roe kept his cool. Makes them all back out and suddenly starts banging a stick on some barrels, attracting the motherfuckers. It was a suicidal plan. But the vital thing was, it was a plan. That's what makes soldiers think clear again. If the Night Runner still existed, Frank would have recruited him for sure.
Okay.
Good. Start with Culvert Island. The PK have an outpost there.
Hey, Lawan. You should know that in Old Villador, I came into conflict with Ader. I blew up the Peacekeeper's windmill, and we really don't like each other.
Are you afraid they'll figure out what you've done? Didn't you hear what Jack was saying? Take it easy. Nobody has contact with Old Villador here. And even if there was someone, by that time, we'll have already found what we're looking for. And stay on the radio all the time.
Sure thing, partner.
This is a fucking red line. Somebody's gotta take care of the butcher for good.
Lawan, I'm nearing Culvert Island.
Great. Frank sorted out, so I'm on my way. If you get Roe to tell you where the terminal is, let me know. You'll find your sister, I'll find the missing names of assholes for my kill list. Everyone will be happy.
Except the people you shoot.
They won't be in any condition to care.
Lieutenant Roe, I have orders from the commander.
I ain't Roe. He went off with a squad to New Dawn Park. I'm Lieutenant Grady.
Great. Guess I gotta keep going.
What are you talking about? Show me those orders, son.
I was supposed to give them directly to Roe.
And I'm Roe when Roe's not here. What the hell? Did the commander say why we're being pulled back to center?
He didn't seem too eager to explain anything to me. I'm just the messenger.
Okay, boys, time to pack it in. Command's ordered us to withdraw. It's back to base for us.
We're doing what? We're leaving this outpost?
Don't question me. You can't hide behind Meyer's skirt out here.
You're abandoning us?
What'll we do? We'll be defenseless.
Go arm the survivors. Then we roll.
If I were you, I'd give them plenty of weapons. The Renegade sent a whole detachment to the Fisheye.
Any other bright ideas, civilian?
And just a question. Where can I find Roe?
New Dawn Park, like I said. Not sure if they made it yet. You take these to him and tell him I'm on it. Better you than me, buddy. Rowe's gonna blow his top when he reads these. And I'm here to save lives, not lose mine.
Yeah, thanks for the tip.
Assholes. We won't stand a chance.
I'm really sorry, civilian, but we have orders.
You can't leave us. If the Renegades come, we'll be dead within a day.
Easy there, civilian.
Lawan, I'm going to New Dawn Park. Apparently ROWE went there.
I still don't understand why the Renegades attacked the fisheye. They've got their camps, but Butcher hasn't attacked the fisheye since... never. Even he respected the Night Runner, so... no fucking clue what's going on in his head.
The Butcher. Tell me more about him.
The Colonel. He's the leader of the Renegades. He gave the order to douse the city in chemicals. That's when my parents died.
I'm sorry.
Dad once in my whole life. And if Mom was good at anything, it was drinking. She abandoned me.
That's how you ended up in Waltz's program?
more or less. And your parents? Remember them?
Just remember the hospital. Pain. And the fire. Right before they split me and Mia up.
That why you're looking for her? She's the only family you got left?
Let's focus on the job, okay?
Okay, tough guy. Last one there's a rotten egg.
What happened?
I'm a pauper, brought low by my own family.
Who?
Yes, my own flesh and blood have brought me to this dreadful state. My own kith and kin. How can they be so unreasoning? So beguiled by phantasms? Woe betide them, woe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
My papa. My dear papa. Departed this vale of tears a month ago. And his siblings. My loathsome aunts and uncles. Oh, I spit at them. Went mad with grief. They traveled dark paths and found an infected with the power to raise the dead. Ever since, they've been offering valuables to the creature, beseeching it to bring back my dear departed papa.
They really believe that?
Yes! They think their offerings will make the foul beast grant papa a new life.
Seems people need something to believe in, whatever it may be. And what does this have to do with your poverty?
It is all Papa's valuables they've taken to use as their offerings. When I tried to stop them, they threw me out of the house. I'll have nothing left. Only memories of Papa and a gaping hole in my heart. I'd go to that altar myself, retrieve his belongings, but I'm a frail man. But you seem like a stout fellow. Perhaps you'd go there and retrieve his treasures for me.
Well, if it means so much to you, I can try.
Oh, lion-hearted. I will reward you 100-fold. They make offerings in the evenings, so you have to go there under the cover of night. You'll find his belongings in willow-lined chests. You can wait here for the sun to descend from the sky. I'll be waiting for you in my crib on Lower Dam Air. On the garrison. The entrance is near the old hotel, by the canal. Farewell.
Farewell.
Be strong to learn the final lesson.
Ah!
fuck.
I'm looking for Lieutenant ROWE. You seen him?
Who are you? Why do you want to know?
I have orders from Major Matt. Lieutenant Grady said he was here. It'll be okay. Where's your squad and commander?
We were making camp when Renegades attacked us. ROWE and the others, they got a few. Then they went after the ones that tried to run.
What about you?
Couldn't keep up. And lost contact with them. Then another group attacked me. What are they doing here? The Renegades weren't attacking our positions in the center. Oh, fuck.
Hey! Still some rats here!
Hide! Go to hell!
Sure! Already leaving! Aren't we, gentlemen? Let's get them!
Safe now. You can come out. So, where's ROWE?
Camp was supposed to be up there on the hotel roof, by the junction with Newell's Drive. There's a winch in the back of the building. You can take that up. If they haven't been able to come back yet, that's where you'll find them.
Thanks. If you can make it back to base on your own, go there. And don't let yourself get chased into a box again. Lawan, I've located ROWE, a hotel by the New Alls Drive and Berrien intersection.
Congrats. One big thing before the meeting with ROWE. He's got a fucking hair trigger temper.
Yeah, Grady already warned me. As long as he has info on the GRE database, he can be as pissy as he wants.
We'll talk after you meet him. See you there. Fuck it!
Thank you. get the scumbags.
Oh, that was close, man. Thanks.
Not yet, but I ran across some renegades.
Shit. Hang on. I'm on my way.
Taken care of. Check the status of the squad downstairs.
Yes, sir, Lieutenant, sir.
Are the renegades outside? They won't bother you.
You took them out? Who are you?
Aiden. I got orders from Jack Matt.
Well, fuck me. Let's look at what Santa Zelza brought us. Withdrawal? Now? This is some kind of fucking joke. Know how many men I lost to secure this miserable plot of land?
Look, I don't, Lieutenant, but I have
five. Other... Five of our very best. Bartez killed more virals than an entire unit. Sierra and Little Ron? They've been fighting at my side since before the fall. They gave their lives for that scrap of the city, and now what? I'm supposed to pull back?
I'm looking for access to the GRE database. I hear you know where I can do that.
Yeah, I do. But why the fuck would I tell you under the circumstances? I got important, if idiotic, business to attend to. Get out of my sight.
Okay, gentlemen. Gather the dog tags of the fallen. It fucking sucks. But an order's an order.
Bro, wait.
Lawan, you come to piss me off too?
You know me, Ro. Aiden and me both are looking for that GRE database, and you're gonna tell us. You wanna drag this out, or take care of it here and now?
Fuck. Why are you after the database? I've heard it was stored on servers in the Observatory Command Center. But that building was destroyed in the chemical attacks years ago. The bombings came one after the other, like we were the fucking Viet Cong. Nothing was left. Understand? Nada. If you want, check for yourselves. Gentlemen, we're going.
What's next?
Next? Didn't you hear? That database sounds long gone. So much for discovering the mystery of our childhood. I'll go back to looking for the shits in my hit list, and you? You can enjoy life in the center.
I'm going to the observatory.
Then you're going alone.
So, we're splitting up?
All good things must come to an end. The butcher and the pricks from my list, they'll find this out soon enough. I'm going back to looking for them. You shouldn't stay here either. Aiden, I'm sorry you didn't find your sister.
Yeah, thanks.
You've always got Waltz. He probably knows what happened to her. If I find him, I'll let you know. Good luck, Gajo.
Take care, Lawan.
Sayonara.
Hello? We're under attack. Renegades. They surrounded us on the island. We don't stand a chance. I'm begging you.
Go. There's nothing more to say.
Yeah.
You can come out. They can't bother you now. What happened here?
We were just working, and they attacked. Went for our supplies and cut down anyone in their way.
Yeah, but not everyone. The others, where are they?
I didn't see anyone else. They must have been taken. Oh, God. Maria. Robert. They took my friends.
Have they been attacking other camps?
Survivors from the camp to the south said that they were attacked today, too. They took food and the able-bodied young men. Forced them to join them, apparently. We all knew the Renegades are nasty sons of bitches, but they kept their distance from us until now.
You know where they would have taken your friends?
The border between the Butcher's Turf and ours is close to here. That's where the Renegades have their camp. Will you help them? Please? There are no peacekeepers here. No one to help them.
I'll try.
Thank you. Be careful. They might have outposts along the route. I'll guide you over the radio. My name's Casper.
That survivor was right. Something is really fucking wrong here. I'm at the first outpost. There's no sign of your friends.
Well, they must have moved on. Toward the camp. Further west on Fulton Road. Catch them before they get there.
I'm on my way.
I don't understand. They said the Renegades are dangerous, but the ceasefire lasted for years. It's as if they no longer fear the peacekeepers. What changed that?
Maybe we're about to find out. I'll be in touch. There's no one here either.
They might have stopped at the overlook by the windmill on Garrison Boulevard. Hurry up. If they reach camp, it'll be much harder to rescue them.
I'll catch up to them.
I think I saw who was commanding those renegades. It was Elias. He was a survivor. Lived in the area 2 years ago. He was a lawyer before the epidemic, a man of... As if there was no one left behind them.
I'll look into it. I made it. All I found were some renegades here.
So they made it to the camp. There's no saving my friends now.
I'll scout out the camp and see what I find.
I didn't dare ask, but we can't give up. Help them, please.
Hey, everything okay?
What's it to you, huh? Ain't none of your business.
Ollie, cool your jets. Don't you know who this is? It's that Pilgrim guy, Aiden. Well, since you asked, one of our own, Corrine, is undercover at the nearby Renegade camp.
A spy?
Right. Volunteered to walk into the lion's den. Been given regular reports, and then nothing.
Not a peep for days now. It ain't like her. They caught her for sure.
Yeah, thanks for the expert analysis, Mr. Doom and Gloom.
Someone needs to get in there and find her.
Why don't you go in after her?
No can do. Those renegades would sniff us out in a second, and we'd be toast.
Yeah, and those are fucking renegades, man. Just because I'm a guy doesn't mean they wouldn't rape me or something.
Yeah, I see your problem.
Jeez, Ollie, you got serious problems.
I'll go check in on her.
Aw, man. That'd really help us out. Look, I got these papers that'll get you into the camp.
Better him than me.
See what I got to put up with?
Just give me the papers.
I'll be honest with you. I did a quick job forging these. Anyone taking a third look could figure it out. Which means you gotta work fast once you're in. You okay with that?
I'm good.
Awesome. Now, check it. The Renegade's camp is tucked between the office towers.
Okay. How am I supposed to recognize her?
Well, ain't a lot of women in these places. But she's gotta know you're on our side.
Use the code word phrase, have you milked the goats? And she'll respond, goat milk is too sour for my tastes. You'll know it's Kareen.
Goat milk is too... what? What kind of code phrase is that?
Pretty awesome, right?
I came up with that, man. That was all me. 100%.
Okay, whatever. Back from patrol. Can I get in? Maybe. But I get that all the time. Thanks, bro.
These renegades.
Have you milked the goats?
Don't know about goats, handsome. But if you're looking.
Yeah, never mind.
Aiden, it's Dan.
This isn't a good time.
Sorry, but I gotta warn you. The guards took a third look and figured out the papers were forged.
Fuck.
Exactly. So the clock's ticking. You gotta find Kareen and get the hell out of there. They'll be tearing the place apart any minute now.
Yeah, roger that. The goats?
Goats? What the fuck are you talking about?
Sorry, my mistake. But things got messy. Everyone else, well, they're dead.
What about Kareem? Did you find her?
Afraid not.
Search the camp. There's gotta be some clue to her whereabouts somewhere.
Stan, Aiden, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
Well, I've got some bad news. Kareem joined the Renegades.
Fuck.
She was caught between two worlds and got torn apart in the process.
Poetic, but I repeat, fuck.
Nothing left to do. Aiden out. Oh.
Thank you.
No.
Let these people go.
Oh, don't think so, PK Puppet Boy. You're gonna strangle on your strings. Curtain's coming down on all of you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The Master freed our bodies and minds. We now see that each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength. Now you can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Why have you broken the truce?
Power, my friend. In our unstrung state, we possess boundless strength. Infinite power. Waltz, our master, has gifted us this power. Jack, Matt, and the Puppet Keepers tangled and strangled against us. Powerless.
They're just a bunch of pathetic juicers. Thanks for the offer, but you're fucking nuts.
You understand nothing. Get him!
Smile, you son of a...
Looks mighty.
Motherfucker. For you, you piece of shit.
Oh!
Forget this.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.
Thank you, Aiden. We are all deeply in your debt.